Thank you for your patience. We'll start taking questions now. That's all the time we got today.
The atmosphere is building as two sides worthy of the biggest stage get ready to clash in front of...
We're in North London for this one. It's the Emirates Stadium. I'm Guy Mowbray and I'll be joined for commentary by Sue Smith, the former England forward. And a live game from the Premier League on the way. It's Arsenal and they play Brentford.
Thanks, Guy. Well, being in and around the ground before kickoff, the fans are buzzing. They can't wait for this game. So hopefully it's a fast-paced, entertaining match.
This is how Arsenal line up. Martin Ødegaard plays alongside Adrian Rabiot in central midfield, and they go with a single striker leading the line. And unable to find a teammate. The crowd encouraging him to take it on. Oh, that's how to win the ball. Target handsomely. This is today's Brentford team.
Yeah, it looks like a 4-3-3, and I think in midfield they'll have one deeper and the other two a little bit further forward, but they also have that option to have the two deeper lying midfielders if they do start to get overrun.
It's no surprise who we've picked. What a chance here! Must be. Oh dear, had to make the keeper work harder there.
Yeah, the keeper does everything right, but it's a straightforward save in the end. Surely he's got to score from there.
And they've got it back now. In behind, can he finish? He can't come much closer than that without scoring. Not a lot of time for him. Goalkeeping.
That is such a crucial save. He shows really quick reactions. It's a really good stop.
Now, this has to be. And the first blow is delivered. 1-0.
Well, here's the replay. You do have to feel for the keeper, though. He's been completely exposed. But once he's through, it's a neat finish, very cool and collected.
And the work pays off as they get the ball back. Adrien Rabiot. And he's being urged to shoot. And it's in! End-to-end stuff here, the lead lasting mere minutes. And we're all level again. Making good progress here. And that's a shame for them, nothing doing. They could get caught out on the break here. To take the lead. Save, but not cleared. But he can't prevent the follow-up. No wonder he's furious. And he's got every right to ask questions of the defence. Where on earth were they? So that makes it 2-1. And away we go again. Havertz. Just where things are. And there's the equaliser. The advantage was not held for long. With that, the first half comes to an end. The ball is rolling and the second half is underway. Martin Ødegaard. Good work to beat the marker. Great defending. That took a touch on the way out. Throw in to come. Chance to deliver into the box. And maybe that's a misconnection with the ball. It's well, well wide. Remember to check back in with EA TV soon with more Premier League coming up. And Brentford face Brighton. Really hope you can be with us for that.
Yeah, should be a good game. That's some top quality players to watch.
Given away by Arsenal. Could be a chance to break here. Well, it looked so promising, but it's come to nothing. Well, it hasn't come back to bite. The error goes unpunished.
Well, he knows he's made the mistake, and thankfully for him, they were punished. But he's got to keep focused.
And that's nice and easy for the... the goalkeeper for the lead now. They've got another, and he's got another. Two for the game.
Well, this is all about the press from the front. They go as a team, make it so difficult for the defence to get out. And then once they win it back, they're so clinical. It's a lovely goal.
They could level it here. Having to stay patient here. Oh, off the post. And it's in. Emerald square again.
Well, we can see it again, and it's a good initial shot. But just look how alert he is here. It's fantastic reactions and desire, and he gets the reward with the goal.
Martin Ødegaard. Edging ever closer to goal here. Promising looking ball. There still could be something happening here. Now it needs a good ball in. Excellent reading of the game to win the ball. Takes it on. And a really good bit of goalkeeping to keep that out. Intense pressure on him. Excellent work and goal there. Well saved. Now, can he get the cross in? Saka. And they want to see a shot here. And still the chance might come. Nicely, but not for a shot like that. And it's all over with the score level, but plenty to get stuck into when we look back at the game.
Oh,